is our baby for the day. It's the red camera, the red one. And we're going to be shooting at 4K resolution. And if you've ever seen red camera in action, it's a fun sight.
Doing the NBC interview now while I'm trying not to think about everything burning down downstairs.
Not Roddy?
That's the man, bro. Miami Heat. The man that fought LeBron James. You know that. That's what I'm trying to look. I'm just forget that. Good to get the look.
We're still in setup mode, so we're actually moving everything aside right now just to make some space. Maya is going to be coming out any second right now, and we're going to start doing our first performance shots for her. As we're doing this, we also have nearly 100 extras upstairs just wandering around, and we're having a few PAs trying to wrangle them in and get their makeup set up. And
but
check this out. Look at this. Check it out.
Pick my set, buddy.
So it's now 7:30 p.m. nearly, and we're nearly done preparing lighting for the party scene, and we're gonna start scenes with that. We got all the performance stuff done. Now it's just taking a while to get lighting just refined and everything. And Nick's getting the camera ready and the staging all the extras, and it's good. Crazy right now. We did our first shot. As you can see, we're trying to keep over 200 extras happy and content. It's kind of hot in here. We're moving the dolly. The next setup is the DJ booth. Cedric's now going to go walk over, start DJing. Party goes crazy. Ed's walking by. Now it's 1:30 in the morning. Nick's doing an amazing job directing. I'm holding down the fort. Almost done. Last two scenes. Whatever. What do I have to do to get the shot?
Nick and Doug. Doug right here. You're amazing. And it's going to be a sick video. I mean, I think it's one of the best videos we've done together. It's the third video we're doing together.
Yeah.
You just rocked it. It's great. Maya rocked it. Everybody on the set rocked it. And I'm just, it's like 3 in the morning, one more scene, and then it's going to be a wrap. So I'm really excited right now.
Oh, the day went wonderful. We are wrapping up. We had about 4 clothing changes. It's been absolutely wonderful. We started around 10 o'clock. Hair and makeup, choreography, learned a couple of sequences today. It was awesome having my hometown here with me and some of my crew members. It's probably like 3 o'clock in the morning right now. We've had an incredibly long, long day. But it's all worth it. I'm happy.
Looks awesome. It looks really good. So I'm really happy about the way it looks. We did 2 days worth of work in one day.